All right, and we continue. Now, I gotta remember, like, all the controls and stuff for this game as well. I think I upped my DPI a little bit, so it might be a little fast. Oh, no, it's all right. Rescue Z from the Lucra Hulk. Okay. All right, what we got going on here right now? Okay, so we got to get over there. Now, are we just going straight? I think we're just going straight. Now, I think... Okay, so we do have a... We do have that move. Let me see. Oh, here we go. Okay, so I can't get up that way. Okay, so how do I... Oh, okay, that was that one. I wonder... What? Rejected. Come on. There you go. Okay, they're gonna hit me in the back? Let me see. Are we going the right way? We kinda are. I think we're supposed to go that way, maybe. Oh, you know what? Maybe this way.
It's locked.
Oh, okay. I want to say go through there, but I don't think so. Let me see. Okay, we got him. We got him. Okay, can we unlock the door? Okay, that thing was a little weird. Okay, so... Okay, so we're gonna have to wall run that. What?
What was that sound?
Okay. Okay. Press tab. Wait, no way. Oh, come on now. Okay. We're respawning here? Okay, we gotta do all that again. There's gotta be a shortcut, right? Alright, wait, hold on. Let me I was gonna bring out that other stance. Oh, we got skills. Oh, two skill points too. Maybe survival. 11 lightsaber skills. Wait, what's the force one? Holding an enemy pull F. Oh, the confusion thing. Okay. I was ordering food. What's up, man? What'd you order? Thanks for the raid, man. I appreciate it. Appreciate it. How's everything going? The first strike, enemies affected by the slow will not break the slow effect. It's 3 skill points. Ooh, shockwave? Oh, are you getting a sandwich? Nice, 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 nice. Flung lunge hold the leaping thrust of the blaster. Oh no, we don't want that. We want... Hey, thank you for the follow, Wubble. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Thank you so much for the raid. I've been wanting to hit you back. Oh, no, it's no problem, man. It's no problem, man. How's the game? Well, what did you play today? Vortex dive. Hold. Spinning lightsaber. You know what? We might do that. Ooh, the single. A powerful overhead swing? But we have 2 skill points here. Straight down at the target below. Let's do this one. You played some Overwatch? Oh, and got wrecked? Oh, no. Yeah, Overwatch is something else. All the games are sweat. Really, they're all sweaty. I've been playing Apex a lot, and it is super sweat. Is he gonna still be here? He is. Oh, he got wrecked by that. Okay, I'm gonna get that. The next go around, I guess. What the heck? How did I not get through there? Okay. I know how you're playing this on a mouse and keyboard, right? It's crazy. What the? Hello?
I needed that.
How? Wait a minute. I just went through there. Okay, so something's wrong.
Now to test my work. Droid.
It's a trap? Oh, that little thing? I got through there before. I don't understand it. Oh, there he is.
Lightsaber on the field.
Oh. Okay.
Those tricks won't stick.
I tried to get out. Hello?
Hey, BD. Give me a stim.
Ain't no way.
Make it
Wow, I had no
couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
I had no stems left either. You got it. Appreciate it. Sir, what's up, man? Yeah, I had no stems left either. Okay, let's see. What's in here? Is this a shortcut? What? Oh my gosh. Okay, I actually need to go. I need to go back through there.
Thanks, BD.
I actually need to go back through here to oh wait, could I grapple up there? I thought I saw a grapple. I did. Oh, I can't get up there though. Can I? I don't think I can get up there. Whoa. Okay, so I'm gonna have to ride that. How am I gonna ride that? I'm dead. Dead. Okay. Ham, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. You need to use the force? Like we've seen in Darth Vader? Just throw him off the map? Exactly. Exactly. How's it going? I'm about to die here, though. Because we have to ride that, but that doesn't make any sense. Oh, there we go. That makes sense.
Hey, check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Of course I can.
Okay. Now what?
Yeah, Hercules, man.
Not bad.
Okay. Do we got any special gifts over here? That looks like a shortcut thing. Have you guys played this game? The complete dismissal? Exactly. I should just throw him off of there.
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters.
Thing is,
you've never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
They're too big to throw. What's over here? Shortcut? Nice, let's go. X-Man, what's up, man?
Soon you will serve a new master.
I need stronger force, exactly. X-Man, what's up? Wubble, did you... You already finished the game? Where am I at right here? Oh. This is what I need. I'm literally one shot. Oh, you're close? Okay. So many things to do. Oh, yeah. All right. This was the shortcut, right? Down here. Okay, where do we go? The barracks. Okay.
Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Okay.
I can keep going.
Okay. I was forgetting my abilities too, actually. Dead. D-E-D. I'm down here. Well, I can't pull him down.
Okay.
He loves that.
We'll help you, D.
Way too close.
Supposed Jedi souls. This planet's never been so exciting. Well, that last part's true.
Okay, we gotta get them guys. Hey, are we going the right way? I feel like we're not.
They're onto us.
Okay, this is a lot. Yeah, didn't mean to do that. Okay. I hate those red attacks, man. Not much. He just working. Oh, I gotta get out of his way, I guess. Oh, he just phased through me. Never knew the Force could throw those grenades. Yeah, I learned that earlier, like that you could throw them back at him.
Coming, Cal? I cut this rope down just for you.
Oh, relax there. Okay. Now, do you have it on, do you guys have this game on PC? Because it doesn't run too well. It's not optimized very well. Okay, is that a shortcut? It is. Alright. Let's see where we're going. Why do I feel like we're going the wrong way? Oh, I guess we're okay. Can I fight one guy at a time? I'm dead. Okay. Jeez. They're not messing around. Let me see. Okay. So there was a shortcut somewhere. But I think I'm going to use the double blade instead of No, that's dual wield. It's got more speed and more defense. Let's try that. Okay, where was that shortcut at? Wasn't this way, was it? Now, I know we had to go down here. There's got to be a shortcut around here. Yeah, it was somewhere
contact
in the way. There you go. Okay, it was somewhere over here. What's in here? What the heck? Okay. Is this a shortcut? No. Where do those ropes go to? Okay, that was just nothing. I do remember there was... Okay, so he's up there. What's this?
We'll need some living space. Holmes.
Holmes?
Sure. You never been to Marag 9?
Okay, we came through here. Maybe this way? Nope. Okay, I've never been over here. Okay, he's got his jets. Here it is. Oh, here we go. We're back. Quick work. What the? Okay. Oh, he always does the red.
I will not yield to you.
Dead.
Well, that was something.
I don't think they like us.
Man, he always does that is the most annoying one. Have you guys fought that? There's a beast like in the town before this, like to get kind of here. Like he's underground. It's like Grago or something like that. But that thing, I couldn't do anything. I couldn't beat him. He was like every attack was his red attack, and I was like, you gotta be kidding me.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story.
I couldn't do it. Cutscene.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
The, love interest?
What's that supposed to mean? It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
Now, would he actually say that? No.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just...
Rip.
Boat. Hey, clankers. Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Nice.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
Don't worry, I will. Okay. Yeah, I think the double blade works.
This isn't very inviting.
No, it's not. What the heck is in here?
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy.
Oh, look at whatever that is.
Droids from the forest array.
Why'd they run?
Okay. Not that way then.
Okay, looks interesting. Nothing that way. I hear some rats and things moving around.
Destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get him back.
Yeah, this is a tight fit. This is tight. Cutscene. What the? What's that thing? There you go. Okay, how's that?
You're a bull.
His teeth. Quest right, Crest White strips are amazing.
What's wrong with that's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Nice. He's cut that arm off. What? He just put his arm back on? Yeah. Holy!
Nice one, BD.
Nice. Hey, it looks pretty sweet. Are we gonna fight him? Yo, what?
They're onto us. We have to get out of here now. That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed.
Seer is crazy.
Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Oh, she's giving us advice. Oh. Oh yeah. So now we got a new power. Hold control of an F to lift. Oh, okay.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy.
Okay, so can we... Oh, nice. And a save point? Let's go. Okay, so now we can drop those things.
Ready to go?
Okay, that is gonna get me in trouble. Oof.
We need the tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked.
Yeah, all the buttons are kind of. Ooh, that's gonna be a little difficult. Okay.
What a mess. Leaking pipes, exposed wires, recipe for disaster. I guess this will need reporting in.
Oh. Nice. Okay, dead.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Oh, come on. Yeah, all the moves they want us to perform in the air and stuff, it's kind of crazy. Like this one. So I gotta... Shift. Oh my gosh. Can I swing? Oh, you know what? Maybe I have to.
What have we here? Making me earn it.
How did that miss?
This is fun. Not getting through. Holy.
Okay, I didn't know I was gonna bring the whole platform down. Hold on. This might be a shortcut here. Yes. Okay, so that's huge. I don't like that. Oh, I was probably supposed to bring that down, right? So many buttons. See that? How does it miss?
Don't fall behind, BD1.
Okay. Hits the walls.
No way of getting through.
Okay, let's see. They're trolling me.
If I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
Okay, droid reborn. That'll work. Okay, let's see.
Little help, BD.
Well, well, well.
Dead. Okay. I don't like all the electricity happening there.
Bode, can you hear me? Must be out of range, or they're jamming our comms. I'm sure he's okay.
I think it's the ladder.
We have to go it alone.
Oh, he has a light? Why wasn't he using that the whole time? Unbelievable. Instead of me using my lightsaber powers. Control F. Oh, okay.
Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now. I need to focus.
Okay. We do have a skill point. Let me see if can we do anything with life. Let me see what happens here. Hold on, automatically invading. Ooh, you know what? Oh, that's 2 points. But yeah, that's what we need. Block meter refills faster. Yeah, we need that too. Maximum life increased. Yeah, we need to get that up a bit. But we only have one skill point. Okay. So, is this the lift he's talking about? Okay, is that working? I forgot how to beat this thing. Okay, I know I'm supposed to put those back at him. But see, I think it's the first one. Oh, can I, okay, so like I can like lift him up or do something, right? We used our new skills to beat him. That's the main thing. Okay, we can't get through here. We can't phase through there.
I hear you.
What? Do a little squeeze through here. Cutscene.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled.
Oh, is that him?
But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Indeed.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Rayvis. You, activate the forest array.
Yes, my liege.
Go to the shattered moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Okay.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
Galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps.
He's got some fancy new threads, too.
Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
And I think that's who we have to save. Well, I feel like we're gonna fight him, because that's who we gotta get to, I think. Come on. I'm gonna do a running start.
I'm in bad shape, buddy.
Okay, this looks like a save point. The forward control tower, okay. There was something over here too. Ooh, nice. It's about time we get something new. Oh, it's not. Oh, maybe it's the Force or life or something. Nope. Rip. What's down there? Okay. Okay, this is not where we're supposed to be going. Clearly, we're going down. Look, it's just getting further and further away. No! Okay. It's a long ride. Okay, this is the core. Now this looks like something good. Life, maybe? Okay, health increased. Look at it, only a tiny bit. Okay. Okay, yeah, we're... Okay, so this is that spot. All right, so we can go here. Okay, so that's that spot at the bottom. So that's kind of a shortcut. You can just take the stairs and go up to this thing. But yeah, so that's a good little spot. All right, all right. But what do you guys got planned for the rest of the day? It's only 3:30, so that's good. I'm gonna be chilling out tonight and get some food, watch the game, maybe a little Slaypex later. We'll see. So for this big guy, I guess I'm gonna use the probably the heaviest like sword if we're gonna fight this guy. Okay. That was not there. Hair. Okay, we got some new hair. All right. Oh, we're very close. No! What the heck? Was I supposed to go that way? It reactivated this thing. How are there no buttons on this thing? Okay, so when we get back up. There's no way we're supposed to go down to get back up. I don't think. Okay, we're gonna go back up one more time. And then hopefully we just don't go the wrong way. So there's two sides. Is there only... Okay, so there's only two ways out of here. We just gotta go the opposite way that we went before. I think it's this way. Yeah. We're gonna try to go that way. Because I think we just went the wrong way the first time. Unless one of them wasn't. Okay, so... yeah, I think we want to go this way. Okay.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready.
Okay. This is definitely...
escape pods might come in handy.
Okay, this definitely feels like where we're supposed to be at. He's talking again, so. Oh, there he is. Cutscene.
All right, see. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Rayvis. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant. That you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right.
He's tricking him,
past
obviously.
Is a chain. I must sever it completely.
Guess we're fighting.
The tuner is mine. The droid is mine. Tantalor is mine.
Master Creech have left you in that tank to
rot. Well. Oh, come on. This looks like a battleground right here. Yep, here we go.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
I don't think so.
Okay. Notice my health was going down. Where are they gonna respawn me at? Come on, just respawn me right in there. Rip. Yeah, this way.
Buddy.
Okay.
Toss me one, BD.
You're slipping. My time. You wretch. Tanalore is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. You fail. You'll have to try harder.
Oh, I'm dead.
Pathetic. Cross me again.
That tab. I wonder, is it better with the double? The double one instead of that one. Or I could use the regular. We'll see. We'll use the, use the double? Okay. He's not messing around. He does have more defense, actually.
Anyone who stands in my way.
Maybe, I don't know. The other one's stronger. The, you know, the single one. It's stronger than the, than the double, but then the big one is, I could use the blaster one. Oh, more power and speed. Let's try that one. Am I going the right way? Nope. All right, let's try that one. A little bit more faster, and we got, I guess we could like switch them, you know? Oh, he's a Sony mate. Sony. Tried to
help me. I sense your fear. Finished, Jedi. Help them. Is that it? Strike down anyone who stands in my way. You're weak.
Oh, I tried.
Disappointing.
A little tough, a little tough. Okay, I think that was working a little bit. That might have been working a little bit. I wonder, can I use those new abilities against him? Like, let me see.
Release me. You failed.
Okay.
I don't think so. Never learn. And I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. Cross me again. You wretch. Scared. Mercy.
Come on. Almost, man. Almost. It's a little tough.
So you have some ability. The panel is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. I don't think so.
Oh, the red.
Buddy. Amusing. Never learn.
Dead. Wow. This guy's something else, man. This guy's a tough fight. I think hitting him a bunch of times, though, is the key.
All set, BD?
I just gotta block that one attack that, you know, when he sends the lightsabers.
How tiresome. I don't think so. I'll break you.
I'm not gonna use that yet.
pity you.
I'll use it now.
Some ability. Really? The animal is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way.
Man.
You will fail. Trivial. Is that it?
How do you still get me? Oh, here we go. What the heck? There we go. Where you been? Time for a 2v1.
It's as friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
Oh, is he running? Meet me up there. Okay. I think this is health increased. Maximum health increased. That's what we need.
Created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
that would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Rayvis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her.
Cutscene.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No. Okay then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming.
Oh, are we taking one of these pods? Nice, nice. This seems like a rough ride, man. Here again.
Remind me to never do that again.
Yo! Minnie coming in with tier 1 sub. 18 months. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. How you been?
Rayvis is on his way there. That's where we need to be too.
Oh, coming in with the Twitch Prime. Nice, nice, nice. I appreciate it. Appreciate it. All right, give me one second, guys. I'll be right back. We're back. Oh, and we're dropping frames, of course. You forgot you had the founder's badge? Oh yeah, one of the originals, man. One of the originals. I appreciate it, man. You been playing Valorant? You still on that? Okay, where are we going? Oh, I assume up here somewhere. Oh, what the heck? We gotta go all the way over there? Can we fast travel? Does the only apply for PS4? No, is that what it says? Does it say PS4? Oh no, it's for everything. Well, and honestly, it's gonna be on PC rather than PS4. I wonder, can I fast travel over there? Oh. No. Oh my gosh, the new Outlast?
The Force is with me.
Man, I, you know what? I did see something like that. I was wondering if that was, you know, part of Outlast. I was like, oh man. We watched a trailer. Okay, why is it doing that? All right, let's see. We need to go over there. Let me see, can I fast travel anywhere? Locate Rayvis on the shattered moon. Okay, we gotta go over here somewhere. Can we fast travel here? Oh my gosh, Outlast Trials. 60K! Okay.
Good time as any to modify.
Okay, the blaster. Let's see what we got going on here. Okay, so Outlast Trials. Is that... how much is that, actually? Oh, it's 30 bucks? Okay, I can get that. Yeah, that's fine. You don't have to help. You don't have to help. I'll get it. Just gotta remind me. Just remind me. I might forget, but I'll try not to. Components. Oh, do we get a new barrel? Oh, that one looks better. Yeah, let's do the Enforcer. Wait. I think that's the only thing we had new. Okay.
Not missing with this.
It's crazy that, oh, it's co-op? Nice. Do you got it?
Sears Halleck set. Wonder why it ended up here.
You too scared? Great. I can't wait. What is that? Oh, nasty. I thought that was French fries at first. Crinkle cuts, but it's not. It's a big giant maggots or something.
once this searching river is parted.
Okay, what is up here? Is this the garden? Okay, we're coming out. All right, so we need to go, yeah, around there. It's like a delicacy in Vietnam. It is. Ugh! No, you're trolling me right now. Tree worms? That what that is? Oh. Get the heck out of here. It tastes like butter. Gross. No thanks. Okay, this is where I'm supposed to be, I think.
Be careful.
That's it? That's all you got to say?
Ready to go?
Shattered mode. No sweat.
Okay. Tastes like butter.
Alan, I made it through the lucre hunk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
Now I'm wondering why Dagon sent Rayvis instead of going himself.
Outlast Trials, okay. I gotta remember that. Oh, Zio won't get it. Zio won't get the game. Yeah, it would be fun. We can't get Zio to spend one dime. So, that's probably not gonna happen. Is it crossplay? First of all, is it crossplay? And is it on PS4?
Vulture droids. Looks like Rayvis has more separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
You guys build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
Call him Jetpack.
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
Here we go.
What is she doing?
Oh, PC only? Okay.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her. Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Rayvis.
And to you.
Hey, kid.
He'll say, hold on.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
No, he'll say he got it all from the previous one. He'll say he just has it all from that. Red?
Can't make any sense of this place, Cal.
Okay.
Be careful.
Witch lights. All of them? Let me see. Time to go to the dark side. Let's see. Do we have a, oh shoot. Like that? Let's see. We're going all red. Change the room around? No, I just changed the camera angle. You want that little one red too? This one? Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, we just changed the camera angle, that's all. W setup. I W key to set up. Appreciate it, appreciate it. Okay, so we gotta get over there.
Are locking this place down.
Okay, I think this is the way to go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That doesn't seem right. Okay, I didn't expect that to open right there, but it is. Okay.
It's Rayvis' ship. He's headed for the tower. Best way up is through the array.
Through the array. Okay, okay. Oh, we gotta do something with that. Maybe we can, this way. We'll save.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, we're going through there. Okay. What? Okay, let's see. Why do I feel like we're further away? Can we get up there? That's where we're supposed to go. Okay. Wow. Okay,
The way through is the firing chamber. Yeah. I don't love the idea either.
Do we have to go in there? I feel like we do. Okay. Okay, that's not the way. Alright, firing chamber. Okay, so I gotta get on that platform, I think. Oh, how did I grab that? That was weird. Okay, so yeah, we'll wait until that thing fires and then go through. Let's get this first.
What about a fabrication facility on the moon?
But Minnie, are you still there? Let me see. From elsewhere. I assume it's up here.
Jedi, I admire your persistence in following me.
So for the setup, you see like the posters on this side, they're white. I don't know if I should get black ones for this side. You know what I mean? Because these are black over here. I was trying to change it up, but I don't know. I don't know what sticks out more. I would think the black ones do, but I don't know. So I gotta get over there. How am I supposed to get that? Oh, the black ones? Okay. I gotta get up there somehow. Okay, so there's a shortcut from there. Let's see. Let me see if there's a save point. There is. Nice, let's do it. Okay, so now we can go right up this way. That's another shortcut path, but let's see. That's a light on the left side. Left side of my screen. This is the left over here. What do you mean? What do you mean? A white glare? Well, that's a window right there. So that's the sun's coming through there, but over here, that's there's a light on the bookcase over here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna use the double for that one. That's kind of tough. All the enemies there. Okay, let's see. There we go. Lift him up in the air.
That's a scratch.
Jeez, that was kind of tough. Not gonna lie. Oh. See, do we got anything special over here?
Hey, Cal. You there?
I'm here. You all okay?
We're managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do.
Okay. Wrong way. Can I just drop? Wow. Okay. Jeez. Okay, so I gotta go up. Okay, I'm literally one shot. Whoa. Okay, I'm actually surprised I got out of that. Tricky. Wow. Okay. Look at my health. Okay.
Surrender is a prison, and it will not be imprisoned again. A cave is the only true liberty. Dominance is the only true victory.
is ahead. And into another firing chamber.
Okay.
Yeah, one was enough. We're not done yet.
Okay, so... okay, we're gonna wait for the next one. So we're just drop down and I think go forward. Oh my gosh. I don't know how I wasn't dead right there. I was literally in the chamber.
The hour approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Okay, so I gotta phase out of here. I'm dead. Gosh. I don't know where they're gonna put me at. Like, if they put me back at that... oh my gosh. Now... Now I think, I wonder, was there another shortcut? Didn't I have a second one? Okay, we're going here. Oh, that was the second shortcut right there. No, you gotta be kidding me. Let me see.
All victory stands assured.
Not the enemy.
Yeah, let them take care of them first.
You want to protect me.
Get up here. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. Cause a little chaos. No, no. So they're fighting each other.
Protect me.
Oh. Okay, there's more coming. Do I have my force back yet?
Defend me.
Oh, there we go. He's fighting them all. About to beat him. There we go.
Move up.
Like old times.
Stop them.
There we go.
I'll find you.
You'll remember.
Make it a little easier on myself. I keep forgetting about that.
Not today, friend.
That way I only have to beat one of them. I wonder what determines that. No, I got past here. I got past. But then I died at this. I was like one shot. All right, let's see if I can get these guys now.
Done yet? Still got it. extras.
Help me, BD.
Help me out.
Now he's gonna fight that guy, I think. I thought he was. He might fight that guy. Okay. Now, I thought that, see, there was no shortcut. There should have been a shortcut somewhere over here, but I don't think I found it. What? Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, so that can kill you the most here. Yeah, because I have to make it up on that thing. See, like, I'm one shot right now. I'm kind of one shot. See, and I was running these things and I couldn't make it. I kept falling on these. Yeah, it was this one here. Alright, so I'm gonna wait till those go through. Okay, we made it here. Oh yeah, I had to make it through this thing. See, where's the shortcut? We got no save points and no shortcuts. So we gotta phase through here. And then somehow, wow, I just made it. Okay. Okay, there's gotta be a, there's gotta be a shortcut somewhere around here, right? You would think. Okay, so we gotta go up there. Gets two skill points. Oh, nice. Okay. So, I think we're gonna do survival. Maximum. Okay, we already get that. Automatically evade melee attacks. Additional life when using a stim. The stim, you know what? We're going to do additional life, I think. Greater reflexes, block meter refills faster. You know, that could be huge too. Let's do additional, well, some of the force. You know what? We're gonna do this one. We just get more stim, like more life. Because I feel like, I feel like it doesn't refill enough.
Hurry up, buddy.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower.
Of course he does. What are those?
What's that?
Can I pull those down? I think I can. Let's see what this does. Okay, I can't do anything with that. I feel like I can, dead. I can't pull those down.
Stay alert. Keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi have eyes on the enemy. On target. Going in.
Can't beat me.
Get ready. Enemy approaching.
Yep, yep.
Oh. What? Okay. The force attack. I feel like that doesn't do much.
Oh, you're so dead.
What? Okay, is that a shortcut? I wonder what's up there.
We have a containment breach.
Get down.
Okay, so we only used one. So I think we do have to go up here. Tried to get out.
Now.
Okay. So that was definitely more health there.
No test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
Then he senses something I do not.
That's Loba's voice. Okay. Let's see. Why do I feel like, I feel like we have to use this stuff to burn this. I don't know if that works. I forgot how to do it. Maybe it's normally it's something like that, but it's not burning it. Let's see. We gotta get, oh, you know what? That thing's missing from in there. How do I? Okay. Can I get in there? In that door? Okay, so this crystal stuff, we have to burn it somehow. But we need that. We need this ball over here. So I can get it. I'm surprised it doesn't, There's something we gotta do. We gotta, like, guide that stuff around or something. Wait, can we get out here? Now I can probably... Can I get that? Nope. We could probably get down there. But I don't know what that would do. Okay, so we can't go there.
Way out of here is blocked by Kobo matter. Is there an orb around here?
Okay, so that orb. Is there some way we can open that door? There's gotta be a way to open that, or at least guide some of that stuff around so it like blows something up. You know? Like, this glass is cracked. Oh, you know what? Is it gonna roll it down? Did that actually work? Oh no, maybe I have to run and grab it quick. I think I have to do that. I think I gotta... Oh my gosh, I just caught it.
All that tech on Kobo. Was it made here?
Okay, so that works.
Found in the stone spires. Think you can help here? You've got this one, right, BD?
So, okay, so that works. Now, I think we're supposed to get down here.
Let's see what Kree was up to. Don't fall behind.
Can we get in here? Cutscene.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri.
It's a love interest.
Tanalor. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalor has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone.
Wow.
Centauri.
Oh, she's the one that cut his arm.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a bacta tank.
Wow.
What'd you find?
Unfort.
High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower.
Okay, so we got a new weapon. Upgraded since you came. Hold and release E.
Turn him in. Why?
Okay. I feel like it's going to be more difficult.
Okay, what do we got?
Do we have anything new? We do not. Okay. Okay, so let me see. Oh. So now we can get up there.
It works.
So now we can use those things.
On to Rayvis.
Okay. Hold E to perch. On a grapple. For a short time. Aim. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so we can get those things now. Okay. So I think let's see what this one does. Okay. So I think we gotta go that way. Interesting. Or maybe, can I grab this one? Okay, so I should be able to burn some of this stuff off, I think. Maybe? Let's see, can I burn this? No, that doesn't work. So I can use that to get over here.
Get this data disk back to Z.
I can't reach that. So I need to get up higher. Somehow. Let's see. Let's see. Maybe I gotta go that way. Okay. I think that's where we started. But I think we can grapple those now. There we go. Oh, here we go.
Jedi.
Here's the fight.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
This guy's very cocky.
Why did you activate
the array? I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. It took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined.
What?
The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
He's trolling him now.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Rayvis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me,
great.
You're gonna have to fight for it.
All right, salty McSalt.
Glorious battle! You fight well. This is mine.
BD, here.
You got a gun?
Throw it.
Jedi.
Feel that.
Wait here, buddy. Can I help?
Okay.
You are admirable.
Okay, I can't block him. I can't block him. He almost died right there. Almost had him. Now, where are they gonna put me at? Holy. Okay, this is like way at the beginning. Oh, okay. Okay, so we just gotta do this. Let me the other one have more power? That's what I want to know. Yeah, the power's up. The power's up on that? Okay. All right, we'll try this.
Let's go.
Holy! You know, I didn't mean to switch to the double on the one time. Already doing that?
Help!
Jeez.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, everything grows back on this guy.
I've been waiting for
Oh no. This is Super Saiyan.
I won't disappoint you then.
Oh no. How's this a second wind? Oh my gosh. I don't know how I'm supposed to beat that. I spent all my time, I spent all my life dodging those first ones. So we know he has a second ability now, like his second, life. So he just, he does his like red move. He loves it. He loves it. Okay, let me see. Maybe I'm trying to see what's a better stance for him. I don't really use that a lot. He might block it. Let's try it. He might block that though. I feel like he's gonna block it. We'll see. Shoot. fighting scene. I forgot to shoot. Maybe it's,
I will have you.
I need something, buddy.
Start them all. You're fast.
You know what? Maybe it's, one or two?
Right here, buddy.
Okay, I'm dead.
I truly know how to fight.
I knew I was dead. I knew I was dead right there. I forgot how to, let me see what the, controls are for the, cause I forgot how to shoot. Let me see if I can see it in here. Skills? Maybe stances? Wait, I got a oh my gosh. I got perks and I haven't equipped them yet? What is this one? Block meter damage. Wait, why can't I put this one in? Oh, the blaster shots do more damage? Let me... Block meter is increased. Block meter damage. Let me unequip this one if I can. So blaster damage does more damage. Gain more experience from defeating it. Man, see, I was supposed to put that one on a long time ago. All right, let's use that one. And I need to... Is it skills? I think it is. Okay, so blaster. No, I just need the normal, why does it say zero skills? Oh, because I have 0 points. I just need to know the, let me see. The controls. I don't think this is it. Oh, okay, here we go. A blaster shot is F. Okay. So it's F. All right. We got it now. If it'll make a difference, we'll see. Okay, let's try a blaster shot. Okay, that's wrong stance. That's getting them a little bit. That's getting them. Troll. Gotcha. Okay.
Such a frail
thing. No.
Sure to a fucking.
Okay, so that's the way to go for sure, is the blaster way. But the thing is, I gotta keep hitting him to recharge the blaster. I should do a blast, like a, you know, one of those, a big shot on him. That charge shot, and I'll try to wait a little bit. Okay, that's not. Okay. What? How did you not even see that? Almost had him. Jeez. If I can get out of there with like maybe at least three lives or three stems, I should be able to get out. I should be able to beat him. I'm gonna try not to use that life right there until out. Hold on 1 second. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Okay, let's see. Still stuck on this part? Yeah, this guy's tough. Did you watch a new Mortal Kombat trailer? No, not yet. Like, is it a Mortal Kombat movie? Or is it a game? I think I need to just move that up a bit. Yeah. There's two parts of the boss fight that sucks. Oh, it's a game? Okay. Yeah, we'll watch it. Oh yeah, that's much better. Okay. In a way. Not against me. Okay, this guy's. Do you think you can do it? Oh my gosh. Almost had him. I think I used two stems at the beginning at the wrong time. Yeah, this is a pretty hard boss fight. Okay. Oh, heck no. I'm dead. Jeez, man. Yeah, this guy's pretty tough, man. I think I'm getting him with the blaster thing, but I just at that other one, his second life. That's the hard part. Okay. I don't know he got that close. Okay. I was gonna say so. Okay, so we got that part done. So I have two. Do I have two left? Yeah, I have two left. Oh, jeez. So I gotta get away.
The sear of a blade is more potent than any blaster.
Me freedom. Oh no.
Outstanding.
I'm like one shot. No! I tried to go to the, the other stance, the gun stance again, because the bigger weapon gets them. So I was trying to get some good hits on them with that one. Man. RIP. I needed the force? I know. RIP. This guy's so annoying. Ain't no way. Trying to save that little health thing right there until later. I need that health now. Okay, I messed up there. Buttons. I'm all messed up now. Look, I got no life left. Let me see if I can try to. Hey, get out. Do you have the option to choose if you want dual lightsabers? Yeah, I do. But I feel like it'd be like that sometimes, right? I feel like the blaster one is doing better. Okay, where am I going? Yeah, I feel like the blaster one is doing better. I feel like, too, like using the force when he's trying to do that. Okay, that's not. Okay, that is a rip right there. I feel like when he's trying to do all that stuff, like that helps out. Okay. Okay, so that doesn't work. Okay. So we got 3 lives left right now. Oh, I cannot do that. I cannot do that. How does that happen? Oh my gosh. I just couldn't heal in time right there. Get that yet.
Jedi indeed.
See, that doesn't even do anything.
Shot
I need like range too. There we go. So he tried to do the little gun thing. Shoot. How does that happen, man? I had 3 lives left right there. You know, it's that point where you get to a game where you're doing well and then you just lose it after like a little bit. You're just like, you start dying at the wrong spots and just everything's going wrong. So I got 4 lives. There we go. So I got 4 lives left, so I should be able to beat him here. I wonder, is he stronger? Trying to get close to me.
May you find peace.
It's not even working. It's not even working. Nice. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. You gotta be kidding. He just kept swinging, just kept going. All right. Okay, so. Get out of there.
Help, please.
Where's that Jedi spirit?
Okay, that's not right. All right, give me one second, guys. I will be right back.
I got lost on the way to you in an orange sky by the ocean blue. Every mile lost, my soul. Taken by the sunrise and the golden view, walking slowly in the mountains underneath the constellations. Yeah, I know that you've been waiting for me. Time is losing all its meaning, like I'm living in a dream, and I've been chasing all the feelings I need. It's in these moments with words unspoken.
All right, we're back. All right, now I want to see what's, man, I think the blaster thing's working more, but what has the more Oh, this has the most range. Yeah, the range is down right there. The single one. Yeah, I think the range. Unless I use, instead of this one, I could use maybe the single. To get a little bit more power. Yeah, maybe I'll use, maybe I'll use the single here. To get a little bit more power in on some of those other hits. Okay, let's see. That is not what I wanted to do. Oh, now he wants to reset. He said, let's reset. Okay. See, I tried to... No! I'm trying to time it where I pull him when he's trying to do some of those moves, but sometimes it doesn't work. pass. Yeah. That doesn't work. I don't know what's going on now. Guess we're gonna be here for hours. Hours.
Let's stop for a moment.
Okay, let's see. Let's see. Is the blaster working? I feel like it is. Let me see. We'll try a duel, see if that helps. Go. I don't think it will though. I feel like it's too weak sauce. I need like powerful hits. I need like the wingman. Let's see.
Don't drink, Jedi.
Okay. I feel like I always get to this part, though. Ain't no way. Elden Ring boss fight, right? If this guy is this tough, are we gonna be fighting like Vader or something? Like, what's really gonna happen here? If we can't beat this guy, we're almost there on this guy. It's just, I don't know if it'll happen, man. Okay.
Here.
peace amongst this.
Wow. I don't know about the double. Maybe regular.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know what it is about this second part where he's just OP. Oh my gosh.
I yield.
Please.
Yeah. You have proven yourself.
So it was the original.
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but...
Negative.
That is not to be. This Dagon Gera stands in your way.
Oh yeah, we're gonna have to fight him.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give my warrior's death. No!
Dead. He was tough, man.
We should go.
Jeez. Okay. We got a skill point. Only one? New perk? Okay.
Freeze, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the manis in now.
Copy that.
We'll be waiting for you, kid.
Dagon abandoned the Jedi code. Now look at him. Soon's by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
Okay, we're literally one shot. Okay. Are we dropping frames now? Of course we are. Okay, we got some life. I think we have to get back to the... You know what? We're gonna end it right there. Yeah, we're gonna end it right there. Because we've been on for a while. Alright. Yeah, plus we're dropping frames. Yeah, I think it's the perfect time. Okay, let me see. Okay. You watch the Mortal Kombat trailer? Oh, yeah. Let's do that. We can do that. Close. Yeah, it's dropping. No idea why. Is it back now? Let me see. Now it has a game update? Wow. What is it called? Trailer? Oh, is this it right here? Hold on. Okay, let me see.
It is time.
Ooh, Raiden?
Time to wake up. To a new reality. To a blank canvas that I have painted in with warmth and peace. In my new era, the choice is yours. Whether to live in quiet serenity or bloody.
Yeah, I played it. Like when it was first come. When it was first, you know, when it first came out and everything? Oh, yeah, I was a big Mortal Kombat fan.
or bitter rivalry.
Ooh. That mouth.
You can face each other as sworn enemies, or united as brothers. But a storm is brewing, and soon you will discover that even in this new era, one constant remains. There is always something worth fighting for.
Ow!
You have chosen to defy peace. Then you have chosen war with a god.
Holy! Okay, that is brutal. September 19th? Shang Tsung? And beta access? I think we might get the beta access for sure. Yeah, it looks good. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I would watch a movie version of that. 100%. 100%, man. GG's though. I really appreciate everybody that came in today, man. Let me see. Mini, thanks again for the Prime sub. Appreciate it. I'm not sure how to say that. Yeffy, maybe. But I appreciate that the raid as well. I appreciate it. Appreciate it. Everybody who came in today. Remember Outlast Trials? Oh yeah, the Outlast Trials. I gotta get that. Let me, here it is right here. Okay, so you want me to be literally terrified? My gosh. Yeah, we'll get it. Let me, yeah, we'll get it. I will get it. But yeah, I'm going to be terrified. But we'll do it after, you know what? We'll do it after this, you know, after we finish this game, we'll do it. Or is it... Look at... Okay, so look at this guy's face, man. I don't even know if I can. I don't even know if I can even get to it. Raid somebody? Who we got? Let me see. Anybody on? Not that I know. Now, it doesn't end, does it? Like the Outlast Trials, it doesn't end like... He's playing, he's playing Outlast? Cool. Yeah, we can do that. Let me see. Where's my raid button? I wonder why does it take the buttons away? That's weird. That's just weird. All right, it's J.Ru. He's a friend of Minnie's. We're going to raid him. It's going to be a good deal. If you can spam any emotes you got, do it. And I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, guys.